Ha ha ha!
Thank you.
Thank you. Here's that place. Here's that spot.
So we got Tim and Andy. Get FPV in Sarasota.
There we go. Nice, nice. That's from T3. Very nice. That's a good one right there. Oh, yeah, sure. Let's see. I'm getting into the zoom, right? Super zoom. All right. What do I guess? Yeah, of course. They're all different. So, you know, I'm just talking to him. And we're trying to get everything so good out of the box. Anyway, it's like,
alright, so just walked out of GetFPV and we're heading to Gillespie Park, right down the street from there. This is like this is where I saw the flight test video with Charpu that actually got me into GetFPV, got me into flying FPV. And it's when I found out that GetFPV was down the street from where I used to live, because I used to live right over there. So we're gonna rip this park that Charpu ripped. I'm pretty sure one of these is the exact table that he was on. I'm guessing it's that one right there from the angle of the video. So we're gonna go fly from that table right there. I think he did a backflip through that gap right there, but now there's like moss hanging in there. We'll see. We'll see what we can do. We'll see, huh, son?
That's my son.
Hi. So as near as I can tell, this is the exact table that Charpu was sitting at in this video. And I've been wanting to fly here for about 2 years since I saw the video, so we're gonna rip it.
To be back, yes, I'm back.